Inside this strange, forbidden edifice at the edge of a swamp lies a horror beyond belief. Terrible, strange creatures, long thought dead, are brought back to life to roam the countryside, cheating honest citizens and taxpayers. It's a corporate welfare horror show. No one's wallet is safe from these mad schemes, and the only one who can stop them is you. Tell Congress no on the Export-Import Bank. No on tax extenders.